What did they do, man, to Mia?
Oh, blue dog's head. I found the blue dog's head. Gunpowder. Fucking grandma. Alright, where's granddaddy? There's a trace of his blood. Right. So one more. I need something. Wooden statue? I think this is where it goes. Come on. No, that's impossible. Oh wait! There's a possibility, yo. Jesus Christ, there's a possibility. There's a possibility. I will not surrender. Man, you see that? See those feet? See those foot? It's fucking hard to rotate this with mouse. Man, there we go, there's the shape right there. Come on. There's the shape right there. How do I fucking... You know what? One sec. Let me use my controller. There we go. Alright, thanks for the help, Mr. Controller. I won't be needing this. Alright.
Who builds this shit?
Yeah, I know, right? Who built this shit? Where do we go in? We've been through a lot, Ethan. We've been through a fucking lot. Crouch. What is this place? Where is this place? Jesus Christ. Not you again. What the fuck is that? There's a gun! There's a gun in my sight! You cycle to find items? Goddamn fluid once again. Cool. Can combine items? How about we combine this? Yeah. There we go. Now I have more bullets. Because I don't have a herb, by the way. I don't have a gerb. Nope, no secret passage here, folks. Oh, we have a herb now. Cool, but we don't have any chem fluids. Right. Let me open this. More ammo, thank you. More ammo means boss fight incoming. What up, fellas? Man, I still need some. Lockpick. Come on, man, Pete. Just like a kid. Vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. What? July 7th. Three college girls. They're all right. And Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th. Homeless man. Turn in 3 days. He's the 13th. The fuck is this? They're... Alright. I know for a fact that there is a lock. Never mind. Surely there's supposed to be a lock. I mean, get rid of the worms. Get rid of it. Another antique coin. What can I do with the antique coins? Alright, looks like I have no choice but to go in here. What the fuck? What's with all this blood black smudge? Oh, hell nah. Hell fucking nah. Hell fucking no. No. Fuck me. Fuck me. Come here. I'm ready. Oh, get wrecked. I wrecked him. He only takes like five bullets, six, five, I guess, cause I missed. Shit! All right, that's cool. That's good to hear. That's good to know, man. It just came out of nowhere. Those are the turn people, by the way. That's how they look when they turn. Looks like I can't. Melee, I guess melee weapons won't work on them too. Or I need to keep an eye out on them because they pop up out of nowhere. They really do just pop up out of nowhere. And I don't have a key for that, sorry. Ah, finally. I was looking for this, yo. I need to store my items. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me. But maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads directing on the ground. Wait, what? There's a clue. Heads dissection from... get it. Okay. More ammos means boss fights. Let's go down here then. This is the underground. This is the dissection room is what she said. Fuck me, man. Fuck, man, it's moving. Hate this shit. Jesus Christ, man. No, you can't. Nope. Four shots in the head. That's all it took. Easy, but creepy. Hello. Oh, they're blocking, they're smart. Oh, shoot, he got me. There we go. Jesus Christ, he got me. Saw. I caught that guy who keeps trying to escape. I blocked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can get away. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. They raped her. They probably raped her. Shit. Lara. What is they? Shit. Williams here. Sean. And Tamara. And who the fuck is this? My god, they salvaged these guys. Nothing to find here anymore. Nothing to look for. But I'm guessing I'll be back here soon. Alright. Come out. What the fuck is this place? Shit, I don't wanna go in there, man, but I have no much of a choice. Sorry the block smudge, man. I hope they explain this later on. Oh, come on. Jesus Christ. Ah, fuck, man. There's two! Get the fuck out! I wanna get out! Ah, come on! You molded bastard! Die! There we go. Fuck, man. Jesus Christ. They're hard to kill, that's for sure. Ah, Herb. I miss you, man. But I need more bullets. Ran out. Oh, come on, man. What the fuck? There's a hella! There's hella! I can't move. I can't get away. Get the fuck out of my way. Two. Three. Four. Oh, wow. How many bullets still? Huh, sir? Ah, shit, I missed. There we fucking go. Four more bullets and I'm out. I need more bullets. God damn it. There we go, strong. I don't have a gunpowder. Christ, help me, man. Ah, come on. I need to find something. Fuck me, man. I should have done this sooner. There we go. Antique coin. Oh, more ammos. Thank you. Processing area map. More ammos. I should have been here sooner, yo. Scorpion key. There we go. I need that. Lockpick. Treasure photo. Alright. Change ammo. Reload. More herbs. Chem fluid. Alright, cool. Something that we can. Ah, I don't have gunpowder. But I have 24 ammos. Make that 28 for strong. Yo, if I would have found this place sooner earlier, if I knew that this place that I can open this, because I thought that I can't now. Oosh, son of a bitch, you fucking bitch. God damn, you scared me. Here we go. Jesus Christ. He just jumped out of nowhere. Cool, I've unlocked it. And this guy. Cool. Got your bitch ass, huh? Oh shit, I made a huge turn. Oh, okay, I get it. I'm back where I started. I got the key for this store. Open! You can't hide from me, boy. I just did. Close the fucking door, please. How have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came into your last checkup already. Tell you that I've finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your fungus structures that seem to be related to mold. The ocean noise you've been hearing may be related to these growths. So he got infected. And this was his. Where's the shotgun earlier? Oh, here we go. Fuck. I'm tired of chasing all the shit that's on the riot. Next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog, head we leave so they can get a house. the fuck is this? Can't fluid. Got a shotgun now, boys. It's time. What? Shut the fuck up! I mean, the shotgun is right there! Get the fuck shut up. Got the shotgun, boys! It's time! Oh, yeah! Get the dog's head from the dissection room, but I don't have the key for that, man! Oh my god, guys, you will not believe on how long it took me to finally figure out. Actually, not figure out, but I searched about it on how to open this. Since it's locked. It's not, but it has to be locked. It's locked, but there's some puzzles. So, to open that, the clue is right here. You know how to open the door? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. 3 A's and a handprint. Right, so this is a handprint right here, so that needs to be open. And 3 letter A's. And we close that. Close this. So here, Tamara. Tamara, the name, has 3 letter A's. And voila. It's open now.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! You shit!
God damn, I didn't. God damn. Didn't expect. I did not expect that. Jesus Christ. Looks like I'm about to die. Yo, I cannot kill this. Fuck it. Shotgun. Should have used that earlier. Jesus Christ, guys. Seriously, yo, it took me a while. Really took me a while. I had to go like up and down, you know, getting chased by the guy. I already forget the name of the guy. Alright, so basically we got the dissection room key. We need to go to the dissection room key. That's the workshop. Should be around here somewhere. Dissection room key. Jesus Christ. So, I mean, this game is amazing. Here it is. There we go. Hopefully there's no more of those bastards in here. Get in there. God damn, that's the...
I was gonna be your father.
Oh shit. You almost saw me.
Jesus, he will be your father. No. I will find him. And I will make him suffer.
That's the security guard. Oh, he's transforming! Dude! What did that bastard did? And he took the dog head too. I mean, should I kill the guy? I don't know, it's not giving an option. Shit, I can't point it at him. Cool, more shotgun shells, more... Boss fights incoming. Alrighty, guys, we're going downstairs. Boss fight is right here. I need to prepare myself. Alright. Nothing to prepare because I was running around, so I didn't get much. But we got a burner fuel too. Some herbs. I got some 3 medicines. That's fine. Shotgun shells, more herbs. Thank you, thank you. And here we go, guys. This is the door to hell. Come at me, bruh.
Boss fight! Boss fight! Boss fight!
Poor deputy.
You have to kill him right now, because he's turning. Poor deputy. Nah, bro. Alright, we got more. Guess we can make more. More bullets. More bullets the merrier. Alright, we got 28 bullets. That's fine. Alright, guys. Oh shit. Oh, I thought I used the medicine because I pressed the control key. Alright, nothing to get here anymore. Alright, let's go. I know a boss fight is gonna come here soon. Got 17. Oh shit, I can kick buddies. How about that? Oh, finally the dog is here. It's in my possession. Ah, of course. What up, fool? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Come here. Stunned. Oh my god, he took it like a champ. He took the bullet like a champ, man. Ah, fuck. There we go. Jesus Christ. How do you kill this guy? First medic kit. No fucking way. I know. Ah, fuck me, man. I can do this. I can do this. There we go. I can. No, he's blocking it. Ah. Come on. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. I thought I had him. Come on, kick it. Ah, shit, I missed. I will never lose my head, boy. Ah, he blocked it again. What a guy. What? I will use medkit. Don't you fucking block it. There we fucking go, man. No, you can't destroy that pool. Shit. Need to make... Every bullet count! Shit. He's a crazy maniac. I only have 2 shotgun shells yet. Make it count! There we go. More shotgun shells, that's the best. How can I kill this guy? How can I kill this guy? Ah! God damn! I will not die. Come here. Jesus Christ. Ah, he blocked it! Oh my god, he got me. He fucking got me. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, this boss fight, man. Woo! It's time, fellas! Oh shit, that's a fail. Get out of here, get out of here! Go, 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 go! I know his pattern now. What? There we go! Got him! Got him! Like, for Christ's sakes, fucking finally, man. Get him! The fuck? How do you fucking kill this guy, yo? Ow! Jesus Christ. Ah! Come on, man. There we go. Fucking kill him. Oh no. This is it. This is it. This is it. Fucking die. There it is. There it is. There it is. Fucking die now, you fucking old man. Please. Please, I'm begging you. Oh! I did it! What the fuck? Still alive. Look at him. He's still walking. Oh, he died. Can I make... Yo, I'm dying. Jesus Christ. Oh, see, I knew he was gonna use that. Ah, oh, it's stuck. Fuck. Seriously? It's a weak-ass chainsaw, if you ask me. I thought he disappeared.
Do me a favor.
I thought wrong.
And stay dead.
Dude, we fucked him up. We fucked him up real good, man. That's how we do it. Ah, first aid med is right in the corner. Thank you so much. What else can we find in this place? That's about it. Yeah. I can't combine anything because I ran out. Yeah, do me a favor and stay dead, please. Stay dead. Alright, can I go back up? I have a feeling this guy's gonna, you know, transform. Right. There we go.
Poor deputy.
Poor deputy. I don't have full health. I use my syringe. I hear humming sounds. Grandma! Before I go there, I need to save this game. Right. Can I... Grandma! Oh my god, Grandma. Stay where you are. Stay where the fuck you are. I need to get the fuck out of here. This is it, folks. Bye-bye, bitches. I'm out. I'm out of this place. Get the fuck out of this place, man. This is the place right here. This is the route that I will take. Bye-bye, bitches. fuck. I remember this place. This is where the Mia went. Wow. This is gonna be my safe house for now, I guess. What the fuck is this? Steroids. Oh my god. What a time to be alive, huh? Antique coin, ain't nobody got time for that. Fucking revolver. What does this say? A lot of stopping power. Here they are, guys. It's too late for them. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all our fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead. She finds out. That woman, she was with me and she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Mia knows something. I need a VHS tape for that. Maybe it's Zoe's? Nah, bro. It's Mia's. Zoe's. Damn, Zoe.